But I don't think Hong Kong people are giving up now. The near future will be very bleak. We have a long way to go, and I think Hong Kong people will hang on. We could still have room for protesting, even though in this darkest time.